My name is Amy Hoback, and I have worked at the Group Real Estate in the marketing department since 2001. Each year that I've been at the group, I've given to United Way. But more recently, in the last several years, the reason why I give has changed. In 2011, my son Lucas was born with a brain abnormality. So we quickly learned that taking care of him was going to be a little bit more challenging than your typical kid. And we found out about respite care and what a happy, fun, and safe environment it was for kids with development disabilities. Respite care exists because of the generosity of our community. And so we were able to get him plugged into respite care, and he's been going there since March of 2014, and it has been an amazing experience. Having a child with special needs really teaches you that you needed to be able to rely on others and your community, and respite care is such a vital part of our community and my family, and that's why I give to United Way.